A man faces charges after deputies say he shot at a home at a car in Awendaw. Anthony Taylor is accused of opening fire on Gadsonville Road yesterday evening. Taylor was arrested several hours later. He's also accused of punching a woman in the face. He's facing attempted murder and weapons charges.